Welcome back to Pomona. It's a combination rainy, clear day. People are still rolling in, even though it's rainy. We're gonna take a look around, check out all the cars today. As you notice, my channel name has changed to Red Hill Rod and Custom. My plan is to bring new stuff to the channel, new cars. I'm actually out here looking for a car to buy. Check out this Mercury Montego. Maybe a Montcalm, I don't know. Yeah, it looks like a Montego. This thing is nice. Yeah, 68 Montego. This thing is, it looks like the original paint. You see remnants of a pinstripe, a little surface fade on the top, typical of California. A little damage on the door, a typical use in the interior. Yep. It's got original California plates on it. A lot of stuff out here today. That's a pretty cool car. Looks like somewhat original hubcaps. Take a look at this side. A few little bumps and bruises, but it's okay. No rust on the lower quarters. So if you're looking for a nice original, this might be for you. Let's go see what else they have. As you can see there, 78 T-Bird with the rabbit ear antennas. Look at that old Dodge Polara. Was it 60? Let's see if we can take a look at this guy. T-Bird. I'm trying to avoid the water puddles, the people, the music. Just bear with me, guys. I don't see any for sale signs. That one's pretty sick. 59 Impala flat top. I like that. Old Chevrolet. Old Merc. F-100. The interior looks really clean. I don't see any rust. Tailgate is straight. It's not perfect, but it's real clean looking. For 73, there's hardly any of that still exists on 73. Usually there's 77, 78. What are the odds of seeing two of them, huh? This one's a 350, one ton. It's got the side compartment. It's about the same condition. Just about everything out here. This guy brought out a bunch of big rigs. Check these out. Nice square body. See all the big rigs. Must have took a lot to bring all these out. There's an old one right there. We all built that as a kid. The model Peterbilt, what, 359? That looks really good. As you can see, there's a little bit of everything out here today. I mean, really hard to decide which direction to go to because there's so much out here. Just rows and rows. So I just try to avoid the music. So I might have to do some editing. Forgive me. Well, hopefully that music won't get caught. Kind of walking with me today. Thank you for joining me. It's starting to rain again. There's a lot of VWs here today, so if you're into VWs, Porsche, Audi, the whole German car thing, stick around. We'll bring a lot to you. Bad for a rainy day, huh? Doesn't matter, they still come out and have a good time, cook up some good food. I'm telling you, it's smelling good too. Cadillac right there. Used to hate the 61s, now I love them. It's funny how it changes over the years, huh? Cars you didn't really appreciate back then. Original spare. Very nice car. look at these areas here. Tells you how original it is. You can see that if you're interested. Here's a 37 Chevy. As you can see, some prices are real fair, some of them are real high. Falcon. Beautiful 63, I think, really pops. It's nice, real smooth. Yeah, I like that. Friendly reminder, keep in mind of the release date of this video. Try not to call these guys months down the road because the car's already been sold likely. So let's not harass these owners, you know, months on end. And speaking on behalf of the owners, serious buyers only. Yeah. don't think you would regret buying this car. That's nice. Such a beautiful paint job on that. You always see the 48 Fords, but you don't ever see the Mercurys. Again, just rows and rows of cars. And the old Lincoln, 46, 48. These are really cool cars. That's nice. Seen that one on the channel before. If you can make that sign out. Welcome to Pomona. Swap meet, rain or shine. They come out. That's a nice 56. It's real clean. Clean bed cover. That's sharp. Another 56. Box convertible, really clean. Which direction should I go? So much out here. I remember that from my last video. I I try to bring as much as possible, but it's impossible to get everything. I'd be here all day. So every time I come out here, I try to capture cars I haven't seen before. And I try to bring a variety out here for you. So, classics, muscle, trucks. It's all out here. You got these guys to bring these cars out, part them out. These actually look pretty decent. Tons of parts. There's no short supply of old cars out here in California. Just go out to the desert, pull them out, bring them down here, part them out. Looks like a 66 Super Sport. They have a few models. Kind of like everything else out here, they pack them up because of the rain. And there's not many out on display. And most of them are overpriced. Just because the hobby stores raise their prices to $40 don't mean kits that they've been holding on to for 20 years are worth $40. Especially stuff like this, but most of the stuff is newer. There's a few old ones in here. Let's see what they got. I'll see how much he wants for them. There's some newer stuff, older stuff. I see a ZZ Top back there. Trans Am, Chevelle. I'll let you know if I see anything and what the prices are. Moving on. Not too bad. Not 100% straight. It's hiding some secrets there, but it's so nice looking ride. What a nice wagon, huh? 65. Let's see if we got it for sale here. There's no information. Then we got the square body, short bed. Sean at the Scale Model Car Guy channel. Hope you're feeling better, buddy. That one's 6,000, this one's 4. BW's for miles. So I'm gonna talk over the music again and do some edits possibly. BW Zane. $5,500 for this guy.
My buddy had one of these.
It is. That's probably about as cheap as you can get one. There's an older one. $9,000. A 62. Check it out, guys. That silver almost looks chrome. There's just flings. That's a nice piece right there. Guys built on these. That's for my guy at Extremis. He would build this. This, but it's such a nice car, I gotta check it out anyway. So if I go on mute, you know why. Some chrome wheels. I can't get my just expect a ton of smoke to come out of there when the doors open up. Fast times at Ridgemont High. I think I got that one already. Time capsules.
I go by Natchback Rafa.
We do it so I can go again.
Yeah, yeah, definitely.
I'm Ryan, by the way, man.
Hey, Matt. Yeah, yeah.
We never know the AJ. Yeah, gotcha.
That blue is cool, too. Uber. thing's rare. Music here. Wonder if that's a kit. Is that original? It's original. That's pretty sick. Let's see if I can go. '62 Chevy. Ain't nobody afraid of the rain here. '66. That's really nice. Oh, '65, my bad. There's the '66. Yeah, I like that. That's nice. One of my favorites. You guys tell me what your favorite year of Impala is. A lot of you will say '64. '44 coupe. Stay safe, and I'll see you next time.